Well, hello there. It's time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie, where every day I pull a celebrity, I pull a celebrity disguised as a cookie. I pull a cookie, really, to be honest, out of a bowl and read the fortune in a celebrity voice. You can see my confusion there. There's just a few elements, not too many moving parts here. That's a moving part. Andy Griffith had a very moving part in The Face in the Crowd, but that's a different subject. Now, let's see what, if we read Andy Griffith's fortune right here, maybe it'll make more sense to us than most of the fortunes that come out of this bowl, which frankly are usually not fortunes at all. If you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. If you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. Isn't that the truth? That's true. So although it's not really, it could be said to be a fortune for you, as if it's talking to you personally. If you, fill in name, don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. And that's an unpleasant thing. So that's your fortune. We're going to take that one. And I will see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Thanks for watching. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.